disgusting!
Hang on, here's a spot that still looks good. So, do we have a winner?
My God!
You never fail to nauseate me, boy.
Just call me Barf Simpson.
We get a gift certificate.
For what?
Oh, it doesn't matter.
Taste Tyka's love.
Mmm, yeah, it's a great time to...
This species?
Yep, that's exactly... Whoa, you almost got me.
Yes, I'm saving it for this soy sauce packet.
Oh, man. You know you're a loser when they don't even work hard on the excuse.
Abzug.
Hey, clown! We've heard you stand up. Now, how about some shut up? Check it out. Two train wrecks connected by a strip of leather.
Oh, whoa! Even the Koreans wouldn't touch this dog.
You're hilarious!
Judge my baby!
Say something cruel about winning.
Man, you sure saved that dog show.
Mo, you were hilarious.
Yeah, I was... Big boys play.
You got
oh, come on, boy.
Can you make it sound like girls asking me?
Please, Mo, please!
Yeah, that's right. Scatter, you cockroaches!
Mr. Sizzlak, would you like to buy some band cap?
Merle?
Oh, can a guy rush home from work to see his beautiful...
Moses closed, huh?
Yeah. Now what am I supposed to do?
Looks like you ate a Rastafarian and he's coming back up on you.
Now, looky here. I'm no judge of talent.
Come in.
Well, since Moses closed again, I thought I'd help you cook dinner.
Well, I don't need much help, but you can keep me company.
After the title page, it's Bob Dole's memoirs.
This is terrible. Is crap still on?
Yes, sir. Never been crappier. Listen, Mo, reality shows are looking for judges, and you're that mythical creature we thought we would never find. You're me, American Idol, Dancing with Cars of the Stars, America's Drunkest Nobody, Let's Make a Veal.
Love that show.
Somali Pirate Apprentice.
Right, yeah, with those...
Andy Jackson.
Good enough.
Uh-oh, what kind of ventilating is that?
Hyper! So I thought you deserved the reward!
Gay bar across the street.
As an 8-year-old girl in 20...
Impressive. You know, I don't say this often, Mo, but I actually think you're quite good at this.
I heart sports fans, not guys like me who are only fans when their team makes the playoffs. So, I decided to take apart the... Don't worry, I got it. May not get him back.
What is it?
Golf.
Hey there, neighbor.
As you know, over the past few days, I've grown rather fond of you.
I can't believe you gave me your home phone number.
That's not my home number. That's my assisto. No one dares to be my friend for fear I'll say something nasty.
But what we do is just kidding around, right? People know that.
Do they?
Wow, I can't believe this, Simon. Is... Simon? Huh.
Killing that dog. Happy was very cool, right? But Birth was definitely a little pitchy. But I gotta tell you something, you worked it out on Day, man. And then when you hit that two...
Hold on this.
Ryan, I don't ramble anymore. Although I do love that song Ramblin' Man by the Allman Brothers. I used to think that they were the Allman to back.
Oh, well, let's see here. $100 a ticket. You're a natural talent. I'm getting a little emotional here, because your voice, it opened up a little part of me.
Evan, what do you say?
Well, that was truly a remarkable version of Happy Birthday, because when it was done, I actually felt like I had lost a year of my life. You judge, you just might do what I do for $48 million less.
Hey, 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 I've been double-crossed here! You're pretty smart, huh, Simon? Let's see how... Family again. Birthdays, anniversaries, I missed them all.
That was awesome. I feel like the Tiger Woods of sex.
In the mood for another round.
Legally, I can't say.
To a drunk man, that's a yes.
Oh, hey, how's it going there, Mr. Murdoch?
Never mind me. Put on the Jay Leno show.
Have you seen this?
Ooh, St. Patrick's Day. I love how they made the river green.
Actually, my...
Who's free St. Patrick's Day? Boo! Oh, come on, people. Your drunken shenanigans destroy...
Oh, in the old days, we would have been all over that.
Having a parade. Two kinds of Irish people? What are they fighting over? Who gets to sleep in the bathtub?
Actually, those Prots and Cathys have hated each other.
Biggest songs on Earth!
Tora, Lora, Lora. Tora, Lora, La.
Isn't St. Patrick's Day till the Irish people showed up? They took my cupcakes!
Oh, at your service.
Marge Simpson. Well, Mr. Farrelly, the least I could do is offer you a cupcake. Here we are at school, kids!
Hey, what are those boxes in the back?
Cakes!
See ya.
I'll do it!
Bless
Field. Granted. Homer Simpson, you're a repeat offender.
Three-peat.
You'd be amazed how often that happens.
Oh.
We'll put up your bail money, just pay us 10%, and show up for your...
World of sleazy bars, tattoo parlors, and greasy spoons.
What a great job. And I could use a job right now.
Whoa.
Condos! Affordable condos! Bail jumpers welcome!
Bail jumpers welcome. That's
Oh, are you gonna come quietly, or do I have to... Now, let's think about this. If you shoot me...
Bulletproof glass.
This could be the start of a better life for you.
Maybe you're right. Maybe I should.
What the?
It's your share of the money for bringing in that bail jumper. Ned, I never thought I'd say this, but...
Everything by the book.
And you have to promise no diddlies or doodlies.
My friend, you have a deal-a-rooney.
Why do you only have me make spheres, rods, and half-moon shapes?
Well, Marge, I'll tell you.
Delicious.
Need and harms no one.
Harms no one? Explain that to him. Well, what about... I was thinking.
Marge, this is a valuable public service. Without your baking, people like me will be forced into back
getting so many evil criminals for us to bring in. And also, thank you for my partner, Homer, who... Did you just taser my coffee?
Just warming it up. Gotta melt the
taser out of your pants.
No, it looks cool.
Go!
I brought you kids some stuff from work. Here you go, son. Shell casing.
Whoa, there's still bullets inside.
I brought you some flowers. A full dozen this time. No tricks.
Oh, homie. I got you something, too.
Not convinced. Still on the fence. Now I believe you. You'll be...
Done for free, kindly deeds.
Done for free. Kindly deeds done for free.
Oh, man, that's harder to swallow than evolution.
You've got to roll it from the point. Here, let me show...
Whiskers.
There's one thing he didn't count on. My reckless indifference to human life.
I'll shut my eyes and let you place it before me.
See,
Wait, I left a sandwich in there.
Homer, no, you...
I can't believe Flanders dumped me. Marge, do we have any more of your extra-long Twinkies?
Oh,
holding sexy cake? I know we have to move past this, but I don't see how.
Homie, what are you...
So fast, Ned. I got one more bail jumper for you to pick up.
Forget it. I'm turning in my... Well, I don't really have anything to turn... Sure, they're all competent professionals, but you best leave it to me.
Forgot my keys.
Run!
probably killing my wife.
Yeah, but you hold on to the big things. The point is, the more I got to know you, the more I got to like you.
I like you too, but you broke the law. So
I got you, my friend.
Thanks, but what are you holding on to?
Well, I'm...
A curse. Thus ends the book of Malachi. I guess I did know the whole Old Testament by heart. Out with the old came the father of Judah and his brothers. Judah became the father of Perez and Zerah by Tamar.
And you of me?
Oh, baby.